Good morning, Sensation. I'm Kerrigan Van Cooley, and you're watching PNN. The athletic department is selling spring season sport passes for $30, and they'll get you into all regular season games. You can buy them in the cafeteria during lunch. The SSHS Show Choir and the Jazz Band will be performing a joint concert on Thursday at 6:30 in the cafeteria for $10. That $10 will cover two cupcakes and a drink for the show. If you're a senior and want to place an order for a graduation invitation, you can go to www.balfourAL.com. PNN is accepting applications for the upcoming school year. Go by the studio to get yours, and they're due on February the 27th. Now here's Jesse Stillwell with your video games.
This week I get back to the usual with Battlefield Hardline. The usual might be too strong a term for the next mold-breaking installment in the Battlefield series. The game is still a first-person shooter, but instead of being in a war zone with soldiers, it takes a unique cops and crooks approach. The campaign has a cop and his partner working a drug ring in LA. The current info hints at a story of corruption and betrayal. But to accompany the new idea of domestic policing, the game also offers several new modes. The first is a heist mode where a team is designated as criminals and must move money from an objective point to an extraction point, while the other team attempts to stop them. The second is blood money, where players are attempting to remove cash from a crate to their team's armor truck until a certain amount is reached. The third is crosshair, a competitive 5-versus-5 person team match where a player-controlled snitch is being protected by the cops team. The criminals achieve victory by killing the snitch, and the cops win by escorting the informant to a safe location. The release date is on March 17th, 2015 on all Gen consoles. I'm Jesse Stowell, and this has been PNN Video Games.
Here's Courtney Saunier and Kim Best with Candygram Sales.
The Candygram sales were great this year. We had a goal of 200 Candygrams, but we sold close to 250. And we want to thank all the students and teachers who purchased Candygrams. Thank you for helping out FBLA. And if you didn't purchase one this year, make sure you do the right thing and purchase one next year.
The money that was raised from the Candygrams is going to go help with field trips and stuff like that for the FBLA.
This has been Kimberly Best and Courtney Saunier, PNN.
Here's Madison Dixon with your weekend weather.
Your weather for this weekend, starting with tomorrow, will be in the 40s and your low will be 28. On Saturday, your temperatures will be in the 60s and your low will be in the 40s. On Sunday, there's a chance of rain, with your highs being in the 60s and your lows also being in the 40s. This has been Madison Dixon with your weekend weather.
Here's Mark Hill Patterson with an overview of the drumline competition.
Smith Station High School drumline traveled to Pell City for their first competition of the year. They are looking to improve their rank from last year as they came in 9th place out of 18 groups. This past Saturday, they came in 1st place out of 3 groups. Their next competition is February 28th.
I think we all did really good. We were mostly just fighting to get through the show after like so much practice. And we did really good.
Here's this week's Invention Showcase with Jared Brewer.
Introducing the Iris Pen. The first pen that can copy and paste words from a sheet of paper or a book to a computer or a smartphone. The Iris Pen uses infrared technology to read words directly from a paper and send them to a designated device. The Iris Pen comes in multiple sizes, and one version doesn't require batteries but instead has a cord that connects to a USB port on your computer. This means your pen will never die and it will always be usable as long as you're near your computer. To operate the Iris Pen, you press it down on the paper directly over the words you wish to copy and wait for a click. Then you swiftly move the pen down the page as it reads the words. The Iris Pen has already been released and is available for sale around America. The price is around $120.
Here's Kim Best with This Week in History.
In 1914, the first airplane flew across from LA to San Francisco. In 1972, President Nixon leaves DC for China. In 1979, snow falls in the Sahara Desert. In 1945, United States Marines raised the U.S. flag on top of Suribachi during the Battle of Iwo Jima. In 1978, Forrest People awards John Wayne win Motion Picture of the Year. This has been Kimberly Best, PNN.
Here's Mario Cirines with an overview of the Pantherette competition.
Over the weekend, the Pantherettes went to nationals. They came in fourth in hip-hop and second in jazz. Good job, girls.
Drives you crazy getting old. We can talk it so good, we can make it so divine. We can talk it good, how you wish it would be all the time. The drink you spill all over me, lovers spit left on repeat. Mom and dad let me stay home, it drives you crazy getting old. All over me, lovers spit left on repeat. Mom and dad let me stay home, it drives me crazy getting old.
This video was created by Elizabeth Eldred. Thank you.
Here's Nadia Hamilton and Jared Brewer with Throwback Thursday.
Welcome back to Throwback Thursday. Last week we showed you the top 10 through 6 shows of Nickelodeon. Here's a look at shows 6 through 10 of last week. At number 5, we have Kenan and Kel.
Okay, boys. Now everything's set for the surprise party. Your mother doesn't know a thing.
That's not true. She knows a lot of things.
Man. At number 4, we have The Amanda Show.
Well, wait, where are you going?
I'm getting out.
She didn't mean you should go.
Oh,
yeah, give me a break.
All right.
Ow!
At number 3, we have Hey Arnold.
What could happen?
Hey! I was just trying to ask you, where's the bus stop?
At number 2, we have All That.
Well, Latanya, it's another fun-filled day at the Quick and Fast.
Okay! You know, the only thing I like about this job is the free sodas.
Girl, why you only get the small?
And at number 1, we have Rugrats.
Toby's Blackie.
Yeah, it used to sleep with me before we even got you.
Hey, he's not very nice.
Tune in next week to catch the top 10 throwback Disney shows. I'm Jared Brewer, and this has been Throwback Thursday.
Here's Kendall Harris and Megan Gaines with Guest Location.
Your big bag broke. Who's going to hook you up?
Only athletes with the 18-6 record are allowed in here.
Come check us out at the Church of Almers.
For some of you to work on your New Year's resolution, this is where you would come.
Like robotics, come see this teacher.
Are you ready to seize the day?
Come see our school's new Microsoft specialists. Good job.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to follow us on Twitter and Facebook. Have a great day, Smith Station.